As an independent contractor, I have to facilitate all of my own benefits and all of my own tax reporting and everything. And I have done that by finding a CPA who only takes care of doctors. She does all 50 states worth of taxes. I also have a financial person who does my 401k and my SEP and a couple of other acronyms that I don't get involved in. And she calls me up and says, can I do this? Can I do this? Can I do this? And I say, yeah, sure. And you have to have people you can trust to do that.